So welcome to this mini-series exploring science behind one of the most effective interventions in modern medicine. And we speak here about vaccination. So you will learn why and how we make vaccines. And let me tell you that the tide is turning because there has been major advancement in the field of science, immunology, and vaccinology, enabling what we call technologies, technology platform that allows us to make new vaccines. So you will hear about our scientists that on a daily basis are trying to make these new vaccines. You will also see our manufacturing sites that are close to produce the equivalent of 2 million doses of vaccine on a daily basis. It's the size and volume of a small swimming pool, imagine. So I strongly encourage you to connect to this mini-series. I hope you will enjoy as we enjoy doing it.